Hello guys, LeapyFrog12 here, and welcome back to the Modern Warfare 2 campaign walkthrough. Sorry, haven't posted in a while again, just like the Warhammer Space Marine. Haven't played in a while, been busy with other games, so let's get back into it with mission number 2 of Act 2, the Hornet's Nest. And this was after we captured Rojas, and now we got to escape the favela. So let's go, on veteran.
Sorry, all lines are busy at the moment. Please hang up and try your call again later.
We can't get anyone on the home.
The war has been drawn to the shores of the United States.
Troops already stretched to the breaking point.
The Russians must have copied the ACS module. Got the key to the lock in America.
And they're killing 1,000 Americans for every dead civilian in Moscow. Looks like we're all out of friends.
I know a guy. Let's find a payphone, if they still exist.
All we got out of Rojas is that the only guy Makarov hates worse than Americans is locked up in a gulag.
That's all we've got. If this con's the bait to catch that psychopath, let's hang him from a tree.
Sir, the militia's closing in. Almost 200 of them, front and back.
We're gonna have to fight our way to the LZ. Let's go.
What about Rojas?
The streets will take care of him.
Works for me.
Nikolai, we're at the top of the favela, surrounded by militia. Bring the chopper to the mark. Do you copy? Over.
Okay, my friend. I am on the way.
Everyone get ready. Lock and load.
There goes the ground level. Get ahead. Let's do this. Contact. Four bulldozers on the rooftops. Cutting it as far to the south.
We're getting a dead helicopter. Head through the gate to the market. Move. Tango is moving in low from the side beach.
Come on.
pretty close. Oh, there's four. Oh,
to the red strike body!
that thing.
Ouch! You can climb up over here!
Okay.
Let's go! Let's go!
My friends, we're all here. It looks like they're all healing. He's trying to kill you.
Ah, tell me something I don't know. Just get ready and pick us up. We're running out of rooftop. We can make it. Go, go, go!
That damn TV. My task force is out of the country. I'm commandeering your unit, Sergeant Foley.
Yes, sir. All yours, sir.
I've requisitioned a striker from the 8th Armored.
Honey Badger's a mean bitch, sir.
She'll walk you in. The Russians are burning through our defenses and our intel. Can't let them take this corner.
Just point it out on the map, sir. They won't hit you.
Alright, guys. Alright, so the mission's called Exodus. So, please like, comment, favorite, subscribe, and stay tuned for the next episode of Modern Warfare 2. And like, I already said that, like,